So Lift Me Up was originally just about smoking weed. Oh, Dirty Heads did a song about smoking weed and how weed is great. Shocker, right? Like, we've done that before. And we were listening to a lot of Curtis Mayfield. The song Pusher Man popped in my head, and I was like, what if we, you know, I went over to Duddy, what if we wrote the song about, you know, your weed dealer, your local friendly neighborhood weed dealer. And I used to sell weed, Duddy used to sell weed, we both grew weed, we both were your neighborhood weed dealer at one point. So automatically right there, like, that's a really cool idea. Duddy knocked out those verses, I knocked out the taglines for the chorus, and it was done. We just thought it was a cool twist on, you know, on that idea.